Hi, I am Mahinda Herat, the CEO of the Information and Communication Technology Agency of Sri Lanka. As we all know, digital transformation is a journey. The journey where we constantly are on the lookout to balance the supply and the demand side. If you look at the current stats of the country, the labor force participation by women is already around 35%. And this clearly indicates why inclusion of women in the digital readiness is quite crucial, at least to maintain the status quo going forward. However, this may not be adequate, as the ranking of Sri Lanka on the Digital Inequality Index is currently 74 out of 149 countries. Though these two stats I just mentioned are satisfactory as far as our region is concerned, they are quite below the world averages. Given this background, it's quite obvious that strategies and initiatives to promote gender equality in the digital transformation is crucial. We need to reimagine the future with diversity